It's a staggering epidemic among our aging population, dementia and Alzheimer's disease, which rob memory and alter mood. Every year, the number of Canadians diagnosed could fill up the Rogers Centre twice. But now, Sunnybrook researchers have found that a series of tests can help predict who will be affected by dementia of all causes, up to 10 years before diagnosis.
So the tests would measure memory, language, they would measure visual spatial function, they would measure a person's ability to match digits and symbols, long-term, short-term memory.
Over 10 years, two tests together were predictive, including a test of delayed verbal recall and another matching digits and symbols. Over 5 years, these two tests, plus a test of long-term memory and category fluency, asking patients to name things like animals, were predictive. As principal investigator Dr. Mary Tierney says, changes in the brain start happening years before a person is diagnosed, and these tests can help spot them early on.
If you can know 10 years before you will actually develop the clinical symptoms, that means before that time you can do things that are known to delay the onset. So that might motivate them to be more careful about diet, improved exercise, just general lifestyle improvements.
It can also help people plan for the future and identify people who could benefit from medication or participation in clinical trials and result in significant dollar savings. A second Sunnybrook study has found that the cost of caring for patients at home is huge, up to $4,000 per month.
A lot of the costs of the illness in this country are being paid for by caregivers and not by government. Not by society. For most of the illness, particularly in the later stages, it was really the indirect costs related to loss of caregivers' work and loss of caregivers' social activities.
These predictive tests are only for people aged 65 or older. Those concerned about a memory problem should first consult with their family doctor to make sure other potential causes are ruled out. A referral to a trained psychologist will then be needed to have these predictive tests administered to provide a view of what the future may hold. With Sunnyview, I'm Monica Mattis.